Alright, so, welcome back to episode 48, taking down the construction, or deconstructing. So what we're going to do, I just stole a lot of money. Ooh, there's a dead body. I didn't know that. Wonder if I could dump all these bodies in there. I just saved some yahoo from getting murdered. So, I wonder if I take their car, anybody knows. What are you doing in here, lady?
Oh, excuse me.
Hey, you're excused. What the hell are you doing in here? Oh shit! So if I blow up this truck, what happens when you play with explosive boys? You get burned. Should have known that. Let's see, anything else around here? Oh, let's go back here and check out the back of this side. Get what makes me run faster. Nope, that makes me attack. It ain't the enemy's turf anymore, baby.
Seen a dead body before. Makes you think.
I like this car.
But
I like. Oh, sorry, man.
Can
can't go that way. Ah. Let's go talk to the lady.
Kavar construction is a wreck. Mr. Kavar's really peeped. Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Call me your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Oh, yeah. Sure. I'm gonna talk to him, all right.
I'm gonna follow your advice. Get out of town.
Yeah, I'll talk to the fool. Or the guy.
Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Sure.
I'm downtown and about ready for a resupply.
I'll head your way now.
Don't run me over.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
See anything you need? Keep this safe.
Bonsoir, Shay.
Bonsoir.
Let me see what you got. Use it.
Wait, what? I'm full of ammo? I just killed a crap load of people. How am I still full?
Didn't do that.
Oh, my buddy's on. I like that song, but I gotta do something real quick. Ba-da-ding! We popped it. Don't want to run you over, dude, but... Didn't I just clear this place?
Killed his ass fucking dead. The worst part, it was supposed to be a no-show job. Oh, shitty luck.
Luck my ass. That deal was sabotage. Why the hell you think we're all down here busting our asses? You and me, we need to keep our heads on a swivel. Fucker that took out that crane, we'll be back.
That didn't sound right.
No, it didn't. What did it sound like?
Man, he's picking us off!
Take me. I'm not ready.
No.
Sure, go look over that. See what you got. What was your first clue that I downed another man?
Well, am I crazy or is that a gun?
No, you ain't crazy. Yes, he is. I killed him. He deserved it.
That you some bit, one of our guys is shit. Down another man.
Damn it!
We got another one!
We got another man!
You boys drop any money for me?
Shit, that hit!
I'm stuck! Give me that!
Here, let me put you out of your misery. Go down here and grab this.
Man.
Get this useless fucking body out of here. Let's try over here now.
Here's our boy.
Fucking waste of time.
Oh yeah, I'm the one that's dead, okay? All your people are dying all around you, and you calling me dead.
got a score to settle now.
They killed another one of ours?
Ain't coming back from that.
Don't stop looking for him.
Here we go, boy.
Tony D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy.
Yep, I'm gonna assign this to Cassandra.
Downtown. Need some help securing it.
Listen, brother. I expect this district, and I ain't fond of being disappointed.
You're gonna get this district, Cassandra. Quit your complaining. Dude, why'd you drive over your partner?
We're gonna lose the whole goddamn day over this. You know that, don't you?
I hadn't tried it myself.
It's not my fault.
God is my witness. I've been 14 feet, but eating ribeyes and
that wall was supposed to start 14 inches back.
Bonjour.
How you doing?
Alright, so I got this area under control.
There's just too many people around here.
So let's talk to Donovan.
Staff, live like a king. Stay at the Royal Hotel, located in beautiful downtown New Bordeaux.
According to a new Gallup poll, most adults in the U.S. support Chicago police's handling of so-called hippie protesters during the Democratic National Convention. 6 out of 10 white people approved of the police action. However, the study goes on to say that 6 out of 10 Negroes did not.
Right here.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Let us shoot him. I know it's in here. Back this way. Where's it? There it is. It's like, where's that phone note? Gotta do some wiretapping. Right there. And I'm good. Let's see what it opens up. There we go. Interesting.
Let's go, let's go.
Different today, I hear every mother say, mother needs something.
Nah, he ain't inconspicuous or nothing.
If you're ready to lay hands on Tony D.
How did you manage to get to Tony D'Orazio?
I had bugs and wiretaps all over the damn place. When that weirdo left the Royal Hotel to deal with one of his men, I was listening.
Tony, I didn't know you was coming. I'm just packing away your latest shipment.
How long you been running this business, Joe?
I don't know. 5, 6 years?
5 years, 3 months, and 18 days. This is turned.
Look, I know I've been lying, but it ain't my fault.
I've always placed a premium on maintaining order. If you let the rot set in, eventually it will take hold and destroy everything you've built. The only solution is to isolate it. Eradicate it before it takes hold. You understand, Joe?
Christ, Donnie, you gotta listen to me. Some nuts out there shooting hell out of everything. You know how many of my men he killed?
Yes. Dominic, is it? You will take the armored car and personally oversee the collection of all outstanding monies owed to us. Am I clear on this?
Yes, Mr. Razio.
Once you have collected what is due, deliver it directly to me at the hotel. The code to the elevator is 0451.
0451. All right. Well, zero, four,
from there, Lincoln had a couple of options. He could use the elevator code and go into the lobby, which meant shooting the hell out of the place. Or he could steal Dominic's car and go in quiet through the hotel's parking garage.
When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.
Yeah, I'm gonna steal Dominic's car. Yeah. It'd be easier to steal the car. Alright. I'm gonna go grab this blue thing and then call it. Ooh, it's a Playboy. We'll call it for this episode. Where's it at? Oh, there it is. Playboy Bunny. Alright, so we got the Playboy. We got an idea how we want to do this. Let me get there, and then we're gonna set up for the next episode. Pause it here.